In this problem, we are asked to find the efficiency of photosynthesis, and we're given some information about how